Happy birthday to you, my friend, the Gilkman, Thomas. What an honor it's been to have you as a friend, to be able to call you when I need you, to be able to talk to you when things are going crazy, and you would have a birthday when this world is going upside down and crazy. But man, I just, from the bottom of my heart, just want to say thank you. I love you. I couldn't ask for a better friend. Your support just outshines so many things. And it's truly amazing to see not only how much you support me, but how you support this whole community. I love you, brother. I hope you have one of the greatest of birthdays. I can't wait to hang out with you again. Can't wait to hang out with you in Boston. It's gonna happen. It's gonna happen. Happy birthday, bro.
Hey, Thomas. It's Tugs. I just wanted to wish you a very happy birthday. I hope you have a wonderful day. We all love you, and you're awesome.
All right, listen here, Gilkman. I hear that Gilkmen are always stealing people's girlfriends, and I happen to really love my girlfriend, so if you steal her, I swear to God, I will... What? Milk? Oh, sorry, Thomas. It was Milkman. Milkmen steal people's girlfriends, so you and I are still cool. Happy birthday.
Hey, Thomas. It's me, Candace, a.k.a. Geeky Candy, here telling you have a fantastic birthday today. You deserve it. You are such a bright light in this Phantom Menace community, and we sincerely appreciate all the support you bring. You're awesome. You're amazing. Never lose that shine. Have a great day. Bye.
Today is Thomas's birthday. Ah! Thomas, I hope that you have a wonderful day. Thank you for being such an amazing voice in the Phantom Menace and a great supporter. I hope that you get everything you wish for and have a wonderful birthday.
Mwah! Yo, Thomas, what's up, man? Just wanted to take a quick second to say happy birthday to you. You are one of the greatest and coolest people that I've ever met online. We haven't met in person yet, but since I've known you, you've been nothing but a real true friend to me, and I hope that I return that feeling to you as well. I'll never forget that you sent me one of the greatest pieces of memorabilia I have in my entire collection, the Walter Payton Funko Pop. It's still in my room of all of my Bears stuff. Like, it's prominently displayed, and I'll always be in debt to you for that. One of the greatest gifts I've ever received in my entire life. I hope that you get a ton of love on your birthday, man, and I wish you nothing but happiness and health, and I truly, truly hope you have a great birthday. Happy birthday, Thomas. You are the fucking man.
Happy birthday to Thomas, the Gilkman, Gilky. I hope you have an awesome day on your birthday, brother, and no one deserves it more than you. I just have to say that you are such a big supporter of everybody in this community, no matter who it is. And you are always there for some positivity and some kindness and some support. And it doesn't go unnoticed, Thomas. We all care so much about you. And I have to say, personally, you were one of the first people to invite me on a live stream when I first started this YouTube thing. You have always been in my corner, man, and I will never forget it. So I hope you have a great birthday. I know that everything in this world, especially right now, isn't always easy, but it's always good to know when you have someone like Thomas, like you, in my corner. So thank you, buddy. Hope you have a great birthday.
What's up, Tommy G? Andrew, aka Caffeinated Wolf here, here to wish you a happy freaking birthday. Haven't had the chance to get to know you on a personal level since becoming a part of this community, but I hope that changes here in the near future. I hope you have an awesome day. I think I can speak for everyone, whether it's the YouTube team, the stream team, social media, especially for me, the website, since I'm one of the writer editors on there. You have always made sure to show us unending, undying support, and we appreciate the hell out of you for that. I know I do, on a personal level. Hope you have an awesome birthday. Gilkman, you take it easy.
The Gilkman cometh. That's right. I said it. I said it the way that you wanted me to. Why? Because it is your birthday, Thomas. And a giant happy birthday to you. I'm so happy that you are part of this community. You mean so much to so many people. You're such an amazing supporter, not just of the Geeks and Gamers channel, but of so many of our individual channels as well. And you've been around since the inception of my channel as well. And I could not be more appreciative of all of the love and support that you have shown to absolutely all of us. So happy birthday to one of the biggest, most prominent members in the Phantom Menace. You are absolutely amazing, and we all just love you to death. Love, love.
The Gilkman, the Gilkman cometh, and the Gilkman taketh his birthday. Thomas, it is your birthday. I want to offer you a happy birthday. I want to seriously thank you for, again, this is something I've mentioned so many times, but it can never, ever, ever get old, because you have supported me long before we had a big YouTube channel, long before lots of people knew who I was and who Geeks and Gamers was. You were right there supporting me, supporting my ideas, supporting my creation, and giving me confidence to continue to, you know, just push forward and helping me overcome my own personal doubts. I know there's a lot of people that don't think that I have any doubts, and I'm just, you know, I'm super confident, but the reality of it is I have plenty of doubts, just like you and just like anybody watching this. We all go through these things, but then we run into people in our lives that, you know, really believe in us and help us push forward, and that is who Thomas was for me. He really believed in Geeks and Gamers, and it was at a time where I needed that, you know, confidence, and Thomas gave me that confidence. And, you know, as Geeks and Gamers has grown, as he's seen me evolve into, you know, who I am, and see Geeks and Gamers evolve into what it's become, he doesn't necessarily agree with everything I say and every decision I make, but what he does agree with is he believes in what Geeks and Gamers is at its core. And, you know, I'm very, very happy that, you know, he's proud of the direction we have gone in. So anyway, I'm rambling, but again, Thomas, I just want to say happy birthday, buddy. Thank you for being my friend. Thank you for believing in me. And just keep marching forward. You know, you've impacted a lot of people. You're a very positive person. I know you go through your ups and your downs just like anybody else. But we're all here for you, buddy. So happy birthday, much love, and I'll talk to you soon, okay?